Hello, hello. Oh, yes, it's working. Oh, excellent. So any of you random Twitchers come in? Hi! Kawaii! Figaro! So let's do like a quote, a double quote, unquote, speed run. I'm all for it.
Yes!
We'll call it Spidol, so yes. And hardcore mode, only way to do it. We'll do the seed of 987-666-666-555-443-322-322. And let's fill some more numbers. Sounds good.
New world! Sheesh.
This is so epic with this music. So let's see if I can speedrun with a broken clavicle. I'm gonna play a highly risky run. Cause why not? It's been a while since I've tried to do things quickly around here. This is pretty fun. Looking for some stone, because I want to get stoned. I only got two. I think more drowned. Damn. Shanks. Oh, la 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 la, get some stone. Yeah, that's how we do it. This is how we do it. I hope that doesn't license and mute my fucking audio. Jesus H. the Christ. Come here. Give me that last stone. Look at my custom cobblestone. It's so pretty. Alright. I'm gonna get cooking here. I should put like a timer or something. See how fast I can beat this. Well, I guess with the replay I'll be able to see. I'm aiming for speed, gangsters. Finish this shit quick. So, the current plan... I guess... Do I even need to go to the nether? Yeah, you need to go to the nether. Oh shit, yeah, I need to get like... I'm just thinking in my brain here. This is a rather difficult thing to do. It's not like the simplest fucking shit ever. So I'm not gonna aim for any like armor or anything. As far as I can, I'm not even gonna get diamond stuff. Ooh. There is a way you can do Oh shit, why did I make another goddamn freaking pickle axe? More pickles. Do I need a hoe? No, I need a hoe. Alright, get some basics going here. Okay. Oh, I don't have a... I really want an axe. It's all I strive to have. An axe. Yes. Alright, full equipment, I got. Oops, that's not what I have. I have a very specific way of doing things, yeah. I just want enough for, I need to make a cookery? A little furnace? Yeesh. So, nighttime slowly approaches. So we'll get my surface stuff first, so stock up on food. Yeah, food. That's all I need. Enough food to last us X amount of time. Sex amount of time. Yeah. I love these runs because you don't make a base. You just You just manage your inventory? It's like so cool. Kill chickens. I don't have to make wheat over a long period of time. It's great.
Yes. Oh, yeah, yeah. If only I could have my video game music on Twitch. Why is Twitch gonna be such a bitch?
I told you. I'd sing that to you, Twitch. You're a bitch. A bitch. Fucking compete against the, or like, fight those companies. I like what they're doing. They're finding alternatives to music. All you can listen to is EDM music. I can't unsa unsa all day. I have emotions, okay? I'm not just unsa unsa. I need to weave in and out.
So the classicals work for me for now. That's perfect.
Oh, I don't want to eat any of my food yet.
Oh yeah, look at all those.
So, I'm not gonna try to get diamonds, but if I see diamonds, I'll grab them, you know. A full iron equipment should be fine. So I'll need enough arrows. Maybe, oh. I can't bother enchanting stuff. Unless I find a good village. Finding villages could be a cool, spadoingle to do. I don't need to do much underground except get iron for all my equipment, and then get some buckets. I'm gonna be crafty with buckets.
What? A village right next to me. A village right next to me. What? What? It's insane. It's amazing.
So lucky. I can't run anymore. Okay, I guess I'll kill these animals in a second. I can raid their wheat and sell it back to them.
Yes.
Oh man, this is great. Let's see what kind of stuff they have. Depth Strider? Fuck you, librarian. Hey, a rooftop pig's my favorite kind. Who planted that tree right there? Yes, let me use your phone. Here's zombie.
Where's zombie?
I gotta cook my shit. Yes.
Let me raid your.
Are you serious? Did you see that? You saw me enter that seed, and you saw how quick I got diamonds. I got diamonds for anything. That's insane. Who would put oak saplings here? That's silly. Oh my god, two diamonds. And with two diamonds, I can make an enchantment table. Ridiculous, ridiculous. What a good run. You never know what'll happen though. Look, these weird structures in the back. That's. It makes me feel funny in my insides. Got a helmet now. Yeah! 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 That's the specific soundbite in Rayman, the original, of course, when you beat the level. I'm gonna get extremely lucky and find another diamond, then I can get a pickaxe. What are these? What the heck is that? Who put that there? What do you got, Negro? Okay, I'll gladly do this. Thanks. Yay! Now I got a reputation. Woohoo!
I'll trade my diamonds away.
Not.
Yes.
I'm the shepherd. I need a wolf, because I'm a shepherd. Doesn't make any sense. It's a fucking game, I swear, man. Depth Strider, wow. Walk through water. This guy's a way better one. Don't tell me you have Depth Strider too. Aquafinity? What's all the water crap? What does it do? Let you just go underwater longer? Pants! Nobody wants pants! Whoa, wow. The door doesn't really go nowhere.
respiration? It's like the same shit. Should I get the, I thought I heard the zombie. Should I grab his books, just in case?
Yeah, I'll steal his books.
Why are you taking all my books? I'm a librarian, it's my livelihood.
Yeah, forget about it. My livelihood now, bitch.
I only wish...
Oh, you know, I could get crafty with these and make them my nether portal.
And I only need a nether portal just to get enough blaze rods. A shitload of blaze rods.
This is gonna be, I'm a little... Not 1000% confident that I could accomplish this, although I've done it literally like before, so... I don't know how I did it so well before.
Sweet, this iron sword is helpful for slaughtering the animals. My favorite thing to do.
Oh, I'd like to avoid the night, maybe. But then again, I could probably get some arrows. I'm not gonna do well at night right now.
Find some sheep. Oh no.
I go underground at this point.
Yeah, I might have to do that.
I grab all my meat. Okay, I can probably re-emerge over here if I need to. Hopefully. I'm just gonna make a note here. This is where the town is.
That's how I make all my notes. I take pictures of everything. Sometimes I note how I'm feeling today, so I take a picture of it.
My food, my coal. That's enough for this place. Okay, see ya later.
Where's that hole?
I mean the hole! So I can fight more monsters.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm a little nervous. I had chills.
What?
Lame. Try to board this off so I don't come back here. I might need that cobblestone.
Everything is precious.
Any resources at all? Come on. More resources, less monster.
Oh! Nothing.
Should I dig? I'm not gonna be like that. I'm not gonna just dig. On second thought, there's probably gonna be monsters. Okay, I'll be like that. I'm gonna dig.
Okay!
Sorry to do this to you people. There are probably like zero people watching.
Oh wow!
Damn! Those are lucky! Oh, sweet! And, yeah! Rogers. I feel good. That's perfect. So, my next goal here is to get a full iron set. And then finagle some lava and water to make a gate. And then go there, get blaze rods, get hopefully a ridiculous amount. Then, I mean, usually you can trade things for Eyes of Enders.
Or I can just kill Enderman.
Yeah, I don't know how the hell I'm gonna do that. That's like the hardest part, is finding the stronghold.
You could just cheat
and just like use a generator thing, but I ain't like that. I'm a boss.
Oh shit!
By the way, about being a boss.
Cooking some shit.
Okay, we're gonna go in this direction.
My stone tool is wearing down quickly. Ooh.
La 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 la. That's andesite, if you didn't know that down there. Sweet, sweet, sweet irons. Oh, yes. So I wonder how many I need to get all my shoes. Gotta be careful with that fucking gravel. I'm just falling on you for no reason. Alright. Cook some more. Oh, we're running out of coal here. Put that in there. The fence. Yes. And I really like pickaxe. I forgot I had the diamonds. I totally forgot. What should I make with them? My assumption is that if I don't do anything, I do an enchantment table. Because one enchantment table can enchant all my stuff. While one diamond sword is just one diamond sword. Yep, that's my thesis right there. Amen. One diamond sword is one diamond sword. That's the thesis. Okay, upgraded. I don't need a helmet, but I need some pants. Do I have enough for pants? I can't do math.
Yes! Pants! Pants!
I'll make some quick shoes. Shoes! He looks all funny. Okay. We'll just let that keep going for a little bit. There's hardly any difference between the dirt and the andesite. Oh man, I need coal. Nat King coal! Yes, an opening. Explore up ahead further first so monsters don't kill me. Okay, this is an enclosed-ish area. Okay, nobody can go through there really. Safe! Yeah, I'm gonna build an enchantment table. So look at all these levels I'm getting. So, with enough arrows, maybe an enchanted bow. I should be able to beat the Ender Dragon. I faced him twice and died both times. That's my current track record. So I've never really beaten the game. This is why this is also kind of charged. Beating the game. I made badass structures, so I think that's like way better. But whatever.
Ha! More iron.
Okay, I got to bring the working space down here. Oh yeah, this is enough iron for the basics. Probably only need two buckets to do my little crafty stuff.
Yes.
We'll preserve these. Oh, I got a bunch of coal, but oh, I need no more fuel.
Fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire, huh?
Not allowed to even sing a licensed song, because they're gonna mute my audio. Oh boy. Alright, that should last me. I got a weed, too. Look at that. One weed. Is it still daytime? Is it still nighttime? I had nothing to do up there, anyways. I got plenty of food. Plenty. 21 steaks. I'm pretty bossish right now. Doing pretty good. I don't know the Eyes of Ender thing. How to get those efficiently. You have to like roam around trying to get Ender Pearls from Ender Bend. Oh yeah, plenty of resources in here. And no monsters either. Wow, it's so expensive. You know what that accent, you couldn't tell if I said expansive or expensive, but I said expansive. Expansive.
Yes, gather all the resources. Build more turrets. Build more ziggurats. We need more bombs!
It stinks in here for no reason. Do I just stink? I'm a stinker. How come I haven't seen like a single monster this whole game? Shouldn't speak of the devil. Okay, I'm gonna gather that water.
Make a bucket, I'm Mr. Bucket. Put your balls in my mouth. That's what he says.
He says top. Put your balls in my top. What the hell? What is that? There must be a storyline element in the play. Okay, where did I start from? I like just bolted right away. So excited. I don't even know. There's no knowing where we're rowing. Oh, I think this is where I came from. Okay. I think I'm pretty much enough iron, really. I just put in like a ton. I don't think I'll need a... Well, having an anvil would be helpful. So I try not to add all these extra things. I don't think I'm gonna like, gather enough experience points to make that matter. It's gonna require a good performance.
And that I am a performer. Figaro.
Man, so many irons. Yes, I'm gonna fool a shield. I said shield.
Ah, oh, too many right there.
Yes!
Okay, this is. Excellent. Got the books right, yeah. Can use 7 books to enchant some things. The higher your level is, the better it does. I'll do that before I go to the Nether. Not a thing. But I could use maybe some more coal, but I don't think I need much more iron. Unless I want to use
Oh, gold!
Okay, I could probably go to the Nether soon if I see that lava. Yes! Just gonna make sure I have enough coal. It's fun to do the trick with a bunch of buckets to make a portal without a diamond pickaxe. It's a fun time. That was over 9,000. So I gotta try to get a ton of blaze rods, just like a ton of them. You get 2 blazes out of each one, and I'll probably need. We'll use 3x3x3. Sometimes it has like a couple in there, and then you need to use them to bring them, so. 3x3x3. It's 12. So around 12, give or take, because they're probably ones that you need to use. So maybe like 6 blaze rounds should be good. I'll get like 7 to be safe. That should do it. That shouldn't be too hard, and then I just need to get ender pearls. It's not too bad. Okay, I got lots of coal now. I'll just get to level 12 and that'll satisfy me.
I'm not satisfied!
Oh wait, I totally forgot that I was cooking something. Gotta go back and get the stuff.
It's been a pretty efficient run, I have to say. Can't believe I found a diamond so fast. So shmazing. Holy cannoli. I got an unnecessary amount of coal. Or diamond. Iron.
What down here?
She's gonna go down and down and down. Lapis. Do I need lapis right now? I don't know. For enchanting, you do, right? Seeds. Ooh, scary. Was that already obsidian? I'm just gonna do like this safe little route like this.
Sure looks like obsidian already.
Okay. Oh! That was very risky. I could have just dropped to my death. Oh, I need another bucket. Crap. I'll just toss out what I don't need. Diamonds, yeah. Okay. Need to make a bucket. How do I make a bucket? It might be level up 2, I don't know. We'll just see. See how this process goes. It's kind of like a clusterfuck every time. So we'll continue to cook here. One lava, but I'll probably need more. I'll be able to find more if I need more. Like, there's probably something like right here. Oh! Oh, there you go. Perfect. Nicely out of the way. Okay. Time to build this portal. Oh, I need flint. Freaking A. Oh man. I'm gonna head on that adventure first. Gold? Is it gold nuggets that make a golden apple or is it? Oh, I was about to say, I was like, I thought maybe iron couldn't gather gold. But of course it can. Okay, it's a little uncomfortable right there. Oh, my first mob. Where are they coming from? Is this gravel? No. Oh, I need gravel. For anybody just tuning in, I'm attempting a semi-speed run to beat the game. I've yet to beat the game before, and now I'm just trying to do it on hardcore mode, just because... Oh, that means dungeony thingy kind of thing. All being spawned right out of there. Whoa. Man, I'm... Oh god. I could use this just to kill a bunch of zombies. Oh god. Oh my god. So many freaking zombies. Give me some armor. Oh no. Chainmail isn't really good. Jesus.
I'm just gonna destroy that thing. I don't care. I don't see much of a use.
Disc!
String. Loaf of bread.
Anything I don't need in here. It's granite, that's what that was.
Rotten flesh. I don't really need leather. I'm just gonna put that away for now. I'm gonna do the gold thing to see if I can make the golden apple. Okay, why did I even go? Okay, I'm looking for flint. Flinty flint. That's where I came from. 9. Ha. Cook that. Oh man, I got a pee-pee. Yes, I like to do the pinky inkses. Got my backup. Ooh. Okay, I don't have flint to do this whatever. I'm just gonna pause. Excusez-moi. An amulet of cotton. Ugh. Back to game. Gravel, gravel, where could you be? Do I climb this tree? It's not a tree. Wow. Ready to take my little camp right here. Yes. Okay, abandon that thing. Maybe I can get lucky and find diamonds. Either way, I'm going to need gravel for a flint. Uh-oh. Run out soon enough. Such a lame requirement. I'm all this badass, I can use these crazy buckets, but if I don't have flint from gravel. This is dangerous. Negative, negative, negative. Oops. I think you need 8 golden ingots to make the golden apples. Oh, jeez. The music is very fitting. Oh, carp. A
Oh yeah, sweet gold, yes. I think I have enough for golden apple. Yes. That will help. I don't have a clue what golden apple does, honestly. I think it gives you like more hearts total. I just know it helps, so I'm gonna use it. But these? Lava bucket? That's dangerous. Dangerous as hell. I got more trash. Okay. Where can I find gravel? And lava makes a lot of light, doesn't it? Just gonna have to do one of those tall tower things. Whoop. Wanna get shot by an arrow and die, that would suck. This is all for gravel, just for freaking gravel. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous! If I found one more diamond, I also wouldn't need to do. Well, what are you saying? I still would need gravel! Making the portals not too big of a problem. Oops! Yeesh! Please, it's Jorian, son. This is going nowhere over here. Oops. This is dangerous. Yes, little ledges, nice. I'm so surprised at the lack of enemies. I've literally only found it from the spawner. It's not on peaceful mode, is it? Can't even affect it. It's weird. It's quiet. Too quiet. The only battle I had was kind of a furious one. Still not gravel. Oh, that. Remember when that gravel fell on me? Ugh! Could gun it then! Gotta think ahead. Whoa, this goes really high. Hey. Yes! Come on, give me flint! Give me flint! 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 Come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh! I saw it! Yes! Ta-da-da-da! Yes! It's like a more cramp. Alright, where's the safe? Dissension. Hey, I'm over here. How am I gonna get back? I'm gonna have to figure out where the thing was to get back. It was fine, because...
Oh, no! No, no, no!
Get in water!
Oh! Oh! Oh, I was going!
It's because I was thinking about danger, so danger happened. That was traumatic, at least twice over. Okay, this is my original creation room. Okay, so this is like pouring concrete, kind of. Oh, I might need more sources of water. Oh man, I need like a pool. Cramp! I need another bucket. Okay. I don't need lava pool. Just a water pool. There we go, perfect. Boink! So in theory, two should make pool. Let's clear up my inventory a little bit. Eat that piece of bread. You gotta eat that chicken too. I'll cook some schniz. Okay. So you need to make a water pool. Just make that over here. Do you want to gather the redstone? Well, it gives me a nice amount of levels. Okay, put that there, and... Yes! Made a pool! That's what I'm talking about! Okay. And then... Oh wait, we pour the lava first, and then do the water. Okay. Got it. Okay, it's easy to make mistakes in this construction. Oh, and you need lava. Oh man. Oh no! No! Okay, I have another lava pool over there. Gotta make my own local lava pool. Don't need this red stuff. Okay. This is quite an ordeal, if you say so. Okay, this lava needs to be safe. Didn't make a pool. Not work the same way? Must not work the same way. Well, poop. I have to keep gathering lava. Okay, let me look at this construction here. Okay, so I need one more height. No! It didn't work! No more lava. Oh! I'm trying to be all crafty with this, and this is just seeming pretty lame. Is there any more secret lava? Gather lava like a resource. That should supply me, I guess. So I got my
plenty of vertical height here. So it just needs to be 3 high, okay. Wait. Yes. What a great track right here. Okay. Almost built. Just need 3 more. It's great you put a bucket in lava. Burns up. What if you put lava in a bucket? It's all safe. Put anything iron in lava, it's done. Doesn't make any goddamn sense. I have done this before and made grave mistakes, so just try not to make no more errors. One more and it should be done! Yes! Yes! Unfortunately, I won't be able to do this in the Nether. I'm gonna have to come back to my portal. Okay, that should be a portal. Do I have what I had in here? It's cooking steaks. Okay. I should probably, oops, yes. I'm just gonna do my enchanting now. Yeah, make sure I got of all times to have good equipment, this is the time. Okay, so I need to have obsidian to make a chanting table. God damn it, I always forget that. Unless I find obsidian, there's like no way to collect it. I'll just make a sword. Something to make. Also, I want to make a. No, I'm just gonna save him. Just later. Who knows when it might come in handy. Okay. Oh my god. You ready for this? You can just get attacked right away. I don't know. It's just such bullshit sometimes. Okay, it looks safe in here. I'm gonna close the space. Take my location. Okay. Now, mission. Get 7... magma things. Lava axes. And I gotta survive on 20 stakes. It's quite a possibility to
to run out of food. Try not to jump so much. Oh yeah, I could do these. Oh yeah. Got the mushrooms. Alright, I'm gonna get lucky. I know I am. I'm gonna get lucky. Gonna get a fortress super right away. Oh my god, golden swords. Let me kill him and get golden swords. We have to increase the rendering distance. Let's go find these goddamn fortresses. Perfect music for this. This hell. Other mushrooms, nice. Uh oh. Despa. It's one of those goddamn gas. Wanna blow me up? Where's his location? Location not found. Jesus Christ, that's scary. This whole place is terrifying. When mushrooms! Now I can make mushroom soup! If it comes down to it. I'm gonna go down here. Sweet. No damage taken. Don't mind me, piggy. Just looking for freaking fortresses. I honestly get really lucky with fortresses usually. If you find them super quick. The soul sand? No, what is this? There's the ghast. I don't have any arrows. Oh, okay. You ready? Ugh! I totally hit you, bitch. What are you talking about? Ouch! It hurt. Come on, I get you. So, first, like, well, those are tall things, usually representative of a fortress. Whoa, don't be pushing me off now. Yes! Dectroid. Can't tell if it is actually a fortress or not. Holy shit. This place scares the shit out of me. Can't tell if it is, but it's my best lead, so oh my god, there's like no way to get over there. I mean, it looked like it could get maybe over there. I have to scale this. Oh, it gives you gravel in case you need to build a new thing. That's merciful. Oh, hey, it looks like not too bad over here. Oh shit, I need a heal. Okay. Is this gonna be a fortress? Oh shit. Is he down there? Okay, there he is. Oh, it looks, yeah, it's a fortress. It's a fortress. I'm gonna slice you in person, punk. Your fiery tears. Aw, man. Blastin'. I wanna get your sweet, sweet tears. Gunpowder. Bullshit. Okay, here's the fortress. It's only a million miles up. Okay. Let me just see if I can toss some crap.
Don't need another flint now. Okay. Time to scale this wall. I mean, really the safest way is to dig, but it's faster to do this. So I'll do a kind of combination. If I hear one of those bastards, I'll just dig in. How could I hear him with all this goddamn music? The fortress structures spawn are pretty awesome. Pretty freaking amazing. How much further up is this? Oh, it looks like I'm almost there. Whoa! Jeez! He got me. There's a freaking bowman. And then. Don't kill me. Okay. It's okay, I'm just withering away. It's fine. Great entrance on the fortress. No wonder they call it a fortress. Phew. Okay. Made it. I'm here. Oh, I'm in the fortress. Okay. Now to look for enemies. Fun. Yeah, let's look for blazes. Take those mushrooms. Oh, the stairway. This music is just like awesomely like ironic with it. There's another stairway? I swear I've never seen them like that before. Is this a new update? Potions. Do we need potions? Sure, why not? Oh my god, it's a huge fortress. It's gigantorous. Thank you. Yes! That means, yeah, I should definitely get a pickaxe. Yes! I didn't have to even find any naturally. I got them all cheatedly. Yes! Yes! I can actually make a sword. And be fine. What is that sound? That's a pig, right? It's a pig sound. String? I don't have arrows, do I? I have two arrows. Well, I don't need all those buckets anymore. Okay, that should be good. This run is so interesting. Need to kill a bunch of. Oh, there's a blaze for me. Okay. Oh, and a wither. Oh, shit. Just make sure nothing's flanking me. I want to make like a shelter. Oh!
punk bitch, I got you. You're out of here. Oh, two of them. Come over here. What? You got nothing? What? You're lame. Gosh. Okay. Looks like there wasn't a spawner. It was just random blaze. It was promising. I found one. I don't think I got a rod. No. Tube City, not bad. I'll take that. You know, I don't really need it anymore. That would have been amazing. Oh, I would have needed one more. Where is he coming from? Okay. Oh! Must be higher up. Oh my god, it's a freaking labyrinth. Oh, diamond horse armor. They can't like sell things. You can only trade bullshit things for like bullshit emeralds. Because they know you're hoarders in Minecraft and you have so much extra stuff, they're only gonna trinkle it to you. Okay, he must be higher up. Which is always a danger. This is a stairwell. Stairs well. Ha! I see you! Rod! Did I grab it? Nope. Okay. One rod. Six more to go. More diamonds! Don't need to collect these netherrack, but thanks for letting me do it anyways. This is a weird spawn zone, because it's still like generating like the rooftop, but it's completely underneath something. This doesn't really go anywhere. It's gonna be higher. Can you take me higher? Better not mute me for that copyright. Oh wow. Okay, it's going good. I hadn't made any mushroom soups yet. Okay, does this go down anywhere? It doesn't look like it. Oops. Don't want to fall down that hole, no. Okay. Just gotta keep hunting. I'm on the hunt. Okay. Lava right there. Ah! See you! Don't burn me. Nope! Whew. Sweet! That's two! I hear another one? It's pretty elaborate. Okay, I need to do a little bit of camping stuff. Just to, like, help my inventory here at least. Oh, I can make some potions! And how many sand? Nope. What I want to make... I can do my enchanting right now, too. Okay. Okay, I don't have my oven, so I'll make a new oven. Okay, put that there. Cook some gold. I want to make one of them golden apples, but it won't really help. I'm just trying to help my inventory. Make some
whole bricks. Although it won't help unless it's all contained. And soups don't help because they don't stack. Oh, I should have kept the flint because then I can make arrows. Why did I make the sword? I had a feeling I might have been wrong with that. Should have saved it for the enchantment table. Now I need to get one more diamond to do that. It's okay. I was thinking I could do some enchanting, but I can't. I'm just gonna prepare these bowls. 4 is plenty. Can't stack them. Can't stack them. Why did I prepare them? Oh no. Oh, I needed. That slightly helped, did it? I don't think so. We'll need 2 buckets. Oh, magma cube. I almost just went ahead and sliced them, and that would have been terrible. Would have made my trek back, like, impossible. Whoa, buddy, don't begin in my rain of fire here. Ring of fire. That punk is all the way over there. I see a blaze down there. I think this fortress is like monstrous. This is like the coolest fortress I've ever seen. This is what I call a fortress. Don't pick up the bucket. No. I'll cook some of that pork chop too. We'll make some more torches. Will it be? Oh, there's still 6 extra. Bone Daddy. I should really make a bow. Okay, I can make that later, so I don't need to hang on to the furnace. I don't think I'll need mushrooms, but who knows how long I could be here. It's possible I might need them. It's not like it's a big deal to gather them. Okay, I want to find that blaze all the way over there, but it was such a distance away. Oh, it's a blaze spawner!
Yes!
Oh my. Whoa, shit. Oh my god, there's 3 of them. Holy shit. Whoa, whoa, buddy. Where are you firing at? Come over here. I got a secret to tell you. Make him lose all his range. Whoa, it hit me. That's bullshit. There's no way that should have hit me. Crouching. It like goes through it. It's ridiculous. Again, that was total. I guess it burns the ground, huh? The cobblestone, it does nothing. Die, motherfuckers! Die, motherfuckers! Should I stay right here and just kill them as they come out? Do you think I'll do better up here? Oh my god, I spawned 3 at a time! It's ridiculous. I have 4. Oh man, I have 4! Doing so good.
Okay, he's way up in the air. It's bullshit. Oh no!
Setting everything up ablaze. Oh, go ahead. This is a terrible spot. How's my armor doing? Okay.
What? Oh shit!
There's another one back there. I'm gonna get flanked by them. What did I use it for? A sword? I guess a sword's not that bad. It's pretty good to have a sword. Okay, defeating these blazes is no picnic. Can I just spill water on them? You gotta just be more aggressive. Oh, okay, let me heal first. I can't believe I got flanked and came behind. That was such bullshit. Yeah, he uses all of something. There we go. There we go, nothing come behind. Where'd they go? Are they like floating super high? Okay, there's one. Not gonna be able to get him. Oh, I jumped right into it. Ah! Retreat! Oh wow, anything can come right here. Not anymore. Yes, they're producing very well. With this, I should be able to get. Like, I'm just gonna go for a pretty high amount. Maybe 9, 10. And then head back. Got plenty of meat. Yes, this is going very promising. The last step here is two last steps. You could say there's three last steps. Ender pearls, for stronghold, ender dragon. Spawn? Damn you, spawn! Okay, they spawn like when I wasn't looking. Oh shit. Like that, put myself out. Saved that water for an important time. It wasn't very important.
Okay.
Still have six. It's kind of good that one went far away, because now not only two can hit me at a time. Okay, I got one more. I'm at level 20 with levels, which is great. Okay, we're gonna go for a couple more rounds. And then I should head back to my portal. This is going so swimmingly. This is a pretty quick run already. Okay, so they go on fire, and then they shoot fire for a couple bits. Oh, plenty of bits. Don't float away, okay? 9? I think that's probably enough. That gives me like 18. Yeah, because you get 2 blaze powders in there, right? That's like way more than enough. 18? There's no way I'll need more. Okay, I'll attack one more time. Come on, come down here! Oh, he's back. Haha. Well, in extreme case that I would need to come back here. There's that. Okay. Okay. Now I need to traverse my way back to my portal. I'm just gonna look for a safe place right here. Okay. What is my portal location? Gallery! It is 13, negative 42. Okay. So most of the distance is this direction. Oh, wait. This direction. Negative 42. So I'm about the same level, just a ridiculous amount this way. The way?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, is there any more fortress that goes that way? It's pretty much totally in this direction, so. I'm almost the exact, like, Z that it is. Was it negative 42? Oh! Okay, well, can't keep doing that. See that bitch coming through there? Be in a way safer to be inside this, but you also don't know what's coming up ahead, so I'm not just gonna be running towards the edge over here. What was the 13? 13, negative 42. Whoa! I almost didn't see that. I would have died. To go. Finding a nice channel to get there. Nice, safe, and secure. Talk about safe. Oh my god. Whoa, 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 whoa. Just a random bit of lava? So you can't ever speak too soon. Ever. I have no idea what the outside looks right here, but this is working just fine. Back to the portal! Really, if you lost your... and you had no other way, it is possible to find enough obsidian in those treasure chests to make a new portal. It'd be crazy. It'd be insane. But it's very possible to get stuck in this nether. It'd be awful.
Okay. Progressing nicely. Oh! Okay. Probably really close, kinda. Okay, I just need to know, like... Okay, it's not 50, negative 53, it's negative 42. I'm super close. I'm insanely close. I should be, like, right on top of it. Oh, it's right there! I just did barely missed it. Okay, I got hurt. Okay. Yes! Yes! I'm back! Yes! Very nice. I survived the Nether. I don't have to go back to that damn place ever. Why'd I get hurt? This bowl. Thank the Lord. All those blaze rats. Now, to the surface. An easy way would it be... I might just do this, because it's entertaining to me. You know what would be worth it to do while I'm down here is to try to find some diamond. Because even if I found one, I can enchant everything, like insanely. So yeah. I had to be so foolish and make a sword. Do you need two? You need three or four obsidian. For a enchantment table. I don't remember. It might be four. I think it's three on the bottom, diamonds on each side. I don't know. I'm gonna get four just in case. Granted, it is useful to like hop a million spaces with another porter's book. Okay, let's blaze forward. Still no regular mobs, really. It's crazy. Oh, there's a mob.
Bat! The bat! I called a bat!
Holy crap, I almost died. Jesus. It's no... bueno. At least I had water on me. I think this came to like a dead end, didn't it? Isn't that great? I had enough food in the beginning to last me this whole time. It's amazing. Yeah, it's not really going anywhere. Might as well just build a bunch of blocks. Back up to my high terrace. Goes super high over there. Make some use out of this crap. Almost out of blocks, actually. Is that gravel? No. Gravel's darker. Because I could use the flint to make arrows. What would be nice is, looting.
Oh, Jesus. You see that? Creeping around. It's their favorite thing to do. Okay, so obviously give up on the diamond thing. It's not really worth digging around. I got business to beat. Maybe I can find one later. If not, whatever. That's sweet, sweet gravel. I'm sure I get better drops with an iron shovel. So nice to see those blaze rods. All that work. Don't collect it, Jesus. And it goes fast. Yes! It makes like 4 each, so that's pretty good. When I first figured out, like, found out that's how you make arrows, I was like, that is bullshit. I'll never dig for flint. But it's really not that bad. And of course, you gotta kill those chickens. Yes! Because who knows how many freaking arrows I need for that Ender Dragon. It's just ridiculous. God, it's scary. Oh man. Thank God I've enchanted armor for him. That's just because I don't like seeing blocks just laying around. They need to be collected. Okay. Up and at 'em. Uh-oh. Whoa, what? What? This is either the village I was started in, or it's a freaking temple. What? What is this? What's this? Something very wrong. What's this song. Just hoping a bunch of sand doesn't fall on me. Like that! Oh god. Like, just insult upon injury. Yay, the surface world! Oh, it's neither, it's just... Yes. Steal all their wheat first and foremost. Thanks. Oh, can't collect it. Now replant that, bitches. Carrots, nobody likes that. We have stuff to trade, maybe? No? See, I want his stuff. It takes like a million things to... Probably don't need my mushrooms. Just gonna drop those. And the little bowls. Forget about it. They're appalled. Yeesh. I don't think they have anything to give me. Give me more diamonds. Fortune? Oh my gosh. See, I could use the fortune to get a bunch of diamonds. Or a bunch of anything, really. Okay, whatever. Emerald for a bunch of arrows? I'll take that. Terrible deal. For a bow. That's his deal. So stupid. Well, now... here I am on the surface. And... yeah. I need Enderman. Lots of Enderman. I think I have plenty of food. Don't have to worry about that. I made a freaking one before. What are you talking about, dummy? So much food is ridiculous. I'll make one of these guys fall in here. It seems like so satisfying. Alright, well, nighttime approaches. I know by rivers it's easy to find them. They say if you find a horsey, it would be nice too. I might just have to wander the savannah. Yeah, horse would be awesome. That's the current goal. Oh yeah, I need chickens for the arrows. I have more food, great. Destroy them! Spider? Granted, I could trade leather for some. It would just take too long to get enough emeralds to even get, like, one book, and then you have to, like. Yeah, it's not worth it.
Come on!
Set ablaze this tree. Yes. Will the savannah catch on fire? I wonder. Plains fire? Well, I know getting sugarcane is worthwhile. Get that sweet, sweet paper. Is that a water tunnel? What the heck? It's ridiculous. Gathering the sugar cane. And this river goes on for years. Treat those librarians. They give me ever better things. I like this river. It's like reminds me of the Nile. Okay, got some basic monsters. Don't care about zombies. Just gonna run down the Nile River here. Skeleton arrow bows, maybe. Kill some of those for some arrows. Really, they're just more of a hassle. Zombie villager with chainmail armor? What? What? Gotta keep going down the Nile. I think this is a Sleeping Beauty soundtrack, because it's like ridiculous. It's like super dramatic. think the story is depressing, but I don't know the story. The mini chasm?
Slaughter all the chickens.
I thought that skeleton was a chicken. It was not a chicken. Oh no. Man, I can't get... I don't have my bow to... kill the bitches. Whoa. Maybe a skeleton will drop a bow. Whoa, buddy. Don't hit me, okay?
You hit me? You hit me, I hit you.
Okay, seriously? This diamond sword seems to be made of butter. Okay, witch, just stay away from me. Did I get a bow? I blaze rods, okay? I don't need... Okay, I'm gonna fight you. Okay, thanks a lot. Ah! I'm in high danger of just dying. Stay away from skeletons. This is terrible. I hate the... Okay, critical. I get it. I'm gonna hide down here. Okay, I'm out of it. I should be fine. Still no bow? I mean, I could probably make a bow, but... But then I would have to make a bow. And there's archers everywhere. Okay, he sees me. Nope. Man, he barely hurts me anyways. Stay away! Sneak up on this bastard. Just give me a bow. Really use an enchanting table with all those levels. Just one of those chickens over there. Is that a bow? Well, I didn't get the chickens because of the witch, and then the witch obliterated me, and now it's gone. Though. There's a creeper right behind me. Another witch? What the hell? All these witches and no endermen. Okay, this is way too many monsters. This is what happens when you try to get chickens in the nighttime. Shoot the chicken, not me! Drop a freaking bow! Come on. Okay. Back to the Nile, I say. Whoa. Haha. Whoa, hey. Hey Buddha. Bunch of raw chicken I could trade. Maybe I can get some stuff from... Give me some Enderman! Okay, I almost blew up. Okay. That's scary. Is there like a difficulty level or something? What does it say there? 2.27. I don't know numbers. Whoa! No Enderman, no horses. Just have to continue searching. No bows. A bunny though, look at that. Bunnies. Bow! Da na na na. How do I increase the difficulty? Is it just over time? I mean, I went to the freaking... Yes, I was hoping to blow him. They survived that? And he just... It was so lame. Oh, he's trying to flank me. Cow in a cave. Cow in a cave. It's my favorite day. It's a cow in a cave. Never seen so much savanna in my life. Was that a chasm in the savanna? You're dangerous. It might be worth trying to find some diamonds so I can enchant. Yeah, I guess I'll do that since it's daytime anyways. A whole nighttime and no Enderman. I'm gonna do something very risky and jump into that pool of water. Or not. I'm just gonna create my own pool. Whoa, buddy. You wanna not try to shoot me off a cliff? Thanks. This seems more promising. I see a cave spider's eyes. Now it's full of monsters. Oh, punk? Such a punk bitch. So many archers! Whoa, what's hitting me? What the fuck? Okay, that was total bullcrap. No! No! Oh, no! Are you serious? I was having such a good run! Look at all those levels! I literally got blaze rods so fast! That was the lamest way to die. Oh, shit. Well, let me just go.